It's time for.
If you pick your desk in the middle of the floor,
don't you say that I wanted to maybe breathe if one more word comes out of your mouth,
and I'll send you to the principal's office.
Whatever. I'm gonna straight into the principal's office. Now. So,
what brings you here, stupid head?
I told it back to the teacher. Didn't you know she's supposed to call you?
Young man, you are expelled from the school forever.
What about that? I cannot believe you got expelled. That means no TV.
Is it? And free time for 2 weeks.
And you come back to Anne's birthday party. That is so unfair. Now go upstairs to the room,
young man. No.
I'm calling the principal and telling Brian to take it here. Come to your principal now.
Hello, Mrs. Shell. I'm sorry for talking back to you.
And tell Mrs. Shell I'm sorry too. It's okay, Brian.
You are not expelled anymore, but this is your last chance.
Goodbye. She said it's okay. I'm not expelled anymore.
You're not grounded anymore. And you can go to Anne's party.
Yeah. Okay, class. I'm finished.